Checking, checking, checking. Done, done, done. Oh, let me check right away.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Did you show the darkness what light can do?
Guardian.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
Dead orbit package, spare parts, leaking. Oh dear. How can I help?
Okay, okay.
Welcome. We stand behind you.
So you Guardians are all about symbols, right? Warlocks, Titans, Dead Orbit, Iron Banner. I don't know how you keep track of it all. Point is, you understand that people need symbols to inspire them. You're in a clan, you know what I'm talking about. But repping a clan is just the start. Fly this banner wherever you go. Make it the last thing the Legion sees before you put him down. Doesn't get more inspirational than that.
Later.
Hey, how's the clan going?
Guardian, Clint was just telling me you were on your way.
Guardian, though my form twists in this room-bound circle, I remain Eris Morn, given not to the deep, but to vengeance. The Hive have taken much from me. By naming the worms, I have taken from them, and I must take from you. The splinter of Hive Worm rests in your staff. It is enough to bind us and mark you as my acolyte. By the sword logic of the Hive, your conquests strengthen me. You must tithe mightily if I am to become strong enough to defeat Zebu Arath. She draws power from all conflict. She is the blade breaker, war, drinker, conqueror, immortal. I ought. Drown her in blood. Add your voice to the chorus of violence. Let us show her what it is to be Hive.
Guardian, Eris has detected a gravitic anomaly beneath the spire. She thinks it's a ritual chamber.
We call that the Arcane Oubliette. Savathun stores all kinds of drooling goons in there. Warm bodies for her magical experiments. If you want to feed blood and guts to your discount hive god, that's the place to do it.
Queen's spellcraft. Finalize the ritual to complete the summoning. like a surge of hot blood.
Where are these subjects being summoned from?
Some kind of suspended animation? Or maybe they're teleported from somewhere right into your gun sights. Ah, but what do you care? They're all just dead meat to you.
Skill conjures forth horrors once cloistered, awaiting brutal deliverance. And so they shall receive it. fear and anguish of our foes. Exult in your retribution.
You know why the boss is so much better at magic than you? It's because she's not afraid to make the tough choices. Listen.
I'd like to share my experiments with the Guardians one day, just as we share the light. But I know they won't approve of my methods. They love omelets, but hate breaking eggs. Maybe participating in my rituals will expand their provincial sense of morality.
Expands with each ritual you complete. Our powers will grow in tandem until we are ready to challenge the God of War herself.
Guardian, the value of the magic you've unearthed here is undeniable. But watching you and Eris revel in violence, tithing with hive rituals, that was disturbing.
Like it or not, your witch is gonna need a lot more ties before she's powerful enough to challenge Sivu. So, go ahead, sport. Make a mess. Enjoy yourself. Welcome to the Hive.